In Chapter 11 of The Bell Jar, Esther Greenwood shuttles between doctor's appointments, her home in the suburbs in Boston. In one scene, she says, "A big white swan full of little children approached my bench, then turned around a bosky islet covered with ducks and paddled back under the dark arch of the bridge. Everything I looked at seemed bright and extremely tiny. She was here, in Boston's public garden." Esther recalls that her mother would take her and her brother here for swan boat ride if they had been good at the dentist's. Esther Greenwood mentions her favorite tree in the public garden being the weeping scholar tree. I think that's what these are.